Auzu billahi mineşşeytanirracim. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Elhamdülillahi rabbil alamin ve salatu vesselamu ala resulihil kerim. Rabbi şrah li sadri ve yessir li emri ve hlul ukdatan min lisani yefkahu kavli. So inshallah today we are going to start a new chapter that is called Bab Tafa'ul. Bab Tafa'ul. This is lesson number 61, chapter Tafa'ul. So the first word in this chapter is tavakkala yatavakkalu tavakkul. So tafa'ul here, if it is tafa'ala, it would be yatafa'alu, and the master should be tafa'ul. Okay, so we know that the name of the chapter is taken from name of the master. So that's why the name of the chapter is tafa'ul. In this chapter, the action relates back to the doer. It means the person who does something, the action is relates back to the person who is doing. Like tawakkala. Tawakkala, he put his trust. So he himself put his trust. Yatawakkalu, he puts his trust. And tawakkul is the master. Let's do the TPI for tawakkala. Tawakkala, tawakkalu, tawakkalta, tawakkaltum, tawakkaltu, tawakkalna, yatawakkalu, yatawakkaluna, tatawakkalu, tatawakkaluna, atawakkalu, natawakkalu, tawakkal, la tatawakkal, tawakkalu, la tatawakkalu, mutawakkil, mutawakkilun, mutawakkilin, mutawakkal, mutawakkalun, mutawakkalin, tawakkul. Tawakkul is the master. So manal tawakkala means
he put his trust.
Yatawakkalu,
he puts his trust.
Yatawakkaluna,
they put his trust.
Tatawakkalu, you.
You put the trust.
You put your trust. Tatawakkaluna,
you all put your trust.
Atawakkalu,
I put trust.
My trust. Natawakkalu,
We put
trust. Yeah. So the ayah here is Inna Allah yuhibbul mutawakkilin. Hasan, inna?
Indeed.
Allah. Yuhibbu?
He loves.
Al mutawakkilin. Where it fits al mutawakkilin in this table?
In ism fa'al.
Jama'ah, plural. Al mutawakkilin means?
Those who put the trust.
Those who put the trust. Can you translate this ayah?
Indeed, Allah loves those who put their trust.
Indeed, Allah loves those who put the trust. Very good, excellent. The next word is ta'allama. Ta'allama means he learned. Ta'allama. There is a word we learned in first chapter. That was allama. Allama yu'allimu ta'alim. Okay. So allama, he taught. Ta'allama, he learned. When you learn, it is for yourself. So that is why the action relates back to the doer. So ta'allama, he learned himself. Let's do the TPI for ta'allama. Ta'allama, ta'allamu, ta'allamta, ta'allamtum, ta'allamtu, ta'allamna, yata'allamu, yata'allamuna, tata'allamu, tata'allamuna, ata'allamu, nata'allamu, ta'allam, la tata'allam, تعلموا لا تتعلموا متعلم متعلمون متعلمين متعلم متعلمون متعلمين تعلم تعلم is the master. So تعلمنا منال means تعلمنا.
We learned.
تعلمت.
I learned.
Very good. So this is the very beautiful hadith from Al-Bukhari. خَيْرُكُمْ مَنْ تَعَلَّمَ الْقُرْآنَ وَعَلَّمَهُ. خَيْرُكُمْ خَيْر
best.
كُمْ
well.
مَنْ
who
تَعَلَّمَ
you learn.
No. تَعَلَّمَ is the first word. You should not confuse. You learn. It's not you. He learned. تَعَلَّمَ he learned. Al-Qur'ana? Quran?
Quran.
What? Allama. Allama. He taught. He taught. Who?
Him.
Him or it. Means Quran. The best among you is the one who learned Quran and taught it. Learned Quran and taught it. So this is the hadith of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. So the best of the people is who? Who learn Quran, who teaches Quran. Okay. Next word is tazakkara. Tazakkara means he received advice. Munal, do the TPA for tazakkara.
Tazakkara, tazakkaru, tazakkarta, tazakkartum, tazakkartu, tazakkarna, yatazakkaru, yatazakkaruna, tatazakkaru, tatazakkaruna, atazakkaru, natazakkaru, tazakkar, la tazakkar,
la tatazakkar,
la tatazakkar, tazakkaru, la tatazakkaru, mutazakkar, mutazakkirun, mutazakkirin, mutazakkar, mutazakkarun, mutazakkarin, tawazzak.
Tazakkur. Tazakkur. Tazakkur means?
To learn.
To receive advice. Tazakkara is he received advice. Tazakkur to receive advice. Okay, so the ayah here is وَيُبَيِّنُ آيَاتِهِ لِلنَّاسِ لَعَلَّهُمْ يَتَذَكَّرُونَ. Why yubayyinu, he clarifies. Bayyana yubayyinu. Ayatihi, his signs, his verses. Li for annasi, the people. La'allahum, so that they. Yatazakkarun. Where it fits, manal yatazakkarun?
Mudare.
Mudare, in plural, is it? Yatazakkarun. And he clarifies his ayat for the people, so that they receive advice, so that they receive advice. So the ayats of the Quran are to receive advice, to get advice, to get hidayat from these. Okay, next word is tafakkara. Tafakkara means he pondered. He pondered. Hasan, do the TPA for tafakkara.
Tafakkara, tafakkaru, tafakkarta, tafakkartum, tafakkartu, tafakkarna. Yatafakkaru, yatafakkaruna, tatafakkaru, tatafakkaruna, atafakkaru, natafakkaru, tafarrak, tafakkar, tafakkaru, la tatafakkar, tafakkaru, la tatafakkaru, mutafakkir, mutafakkirun, mutafakkirin, mutafakkar, mutafakkarun, mutafakkarin, tafakkur.
Tafakkur. Tafakkur means? To?
Ponder.
Ponder. So, Manal, atafakkaru means? Atafakkaru?
I ponder.
Natafakkaru?
We ponder.
Yatafakkaruna?
They ponder.
They ponder. The ayah here is, وَيَتَفَكَّرُونَ فِي خَلْقِ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ. And, yatafakkaruna means, Hasan?
They ponder.
Fi?
In.
Khalq? Khalaka? Yakhluku, Khalik, Khalq is master.
The creation.
Creation. As-samawat?
The skies.
Wa?
And.
Al-ard?
The earth.
So can you combine now?
And they ponder in the creation of the skies and the earth.
Yeah. They ponder in the creation of the skies and the earth. So Quran invites us to do pondering, to do tafakkur, tadabbur. Okay? Next word is taqabbala. Taqabbala means he accepted. Taqabbala, he accepted. Let's do the TPA for taqabbala. Taqabbala, taqabbalu, taqabbalta, taqabbaltum, taqabbaltu, taqabbalna. Yatakabbalu, yatakabbaluna, tatakabbalu, tatakabbaluna. Atakabbalu, natakabbalu. Taqabbal, la tatakabbal. Taqabbalu, la tatakabbalu. Mutakabbil, mutakabbilun, mutakabbilin. Mutakabbal, mutakabbalun, mutakabbalin. Takabbul, takabbul is to accept. We say this dua, Rabbana wa taqabbal dua. Rabbana means manal?
Our Lord.
Oh, our Lord. Wa?
And?
Taqabbal. Where taqabbal fits?
You accept.
It is amar, no? Yeah. Accept. You accept. Dua'i. Dua is?
Prayer.
Prayer. Dua'i.
My prayer.
My prayer. So, oh, can you combine this?
Oh, our Lord, and you accept my prayer.
Excellent. So, you know how to translate. Oh, our Lord, and accept my prayer. So, this is dua'i. Ya is mahzoof here, no? Because it is stopping here. So next word is takabbara. Takabbara means he showed arrogance. Takabbar. So the masdar should be here. Takabbur. Takabbur is arrogance. Okay. Let's do the TPA for takabbara. Takabbara. Takabbaru. Takabbarta. Takabbartum. Takabbartu. Takabbarna. Yatakabbaru. Yatakabbaruna. Tatakabbaru. Tatakabbaruna. Atakabbaru. Natakabbaru. Takabbar. Latak. La tatakabbar, takabbaru, la tatakabbaru, mutakabbir, mutakabbirun, mutakabbirin, mutakabbar, mutakabbarun, mutakabbarun, rin, takabbur. Who is mutakabbir, Munal?
The one who shows arrogance.
The one who shows arrogance. Mutakabbirun, mutakabbirin.
Those who show arrogance.
Those who? Show as arrogance. Yatakabbaru?
He shows arrogance.
Takabbarta?
You showed arrogance.
You showed arrogance. Very good. So there are some other words like tafarraka. Tafarraka means he divided. He divided. If Hasan, there is tafarraka, what would be the mudare?
Tafarraku.
What would be the masdar?
Tafarrak.
Tafarruk. Tafarraka ya tafarraku tafarruk. And mutafarrik is fa'il, mutafarrik is maf'ul. Takallama. Takallama, he talked. Takallama, what is here, mudare? Hasan?
Yatakallamu.
And madde, masdir?
Takallum.
Takallam. Takallama ya takallamu takallam. Okay? So we, yatakallam. يَتَكَلَّمَ يَتَكَلَّمُ يَتَكَلَّمُونَ يَتَكَلَّمُونَ They talk. So we know this ayah from Surah أَمَّ يَتَسَالُونَ لَا يَتَكَلَّمُونَ إِلَّا مَنْ أَزِنَ لَهُ الرَّحْمَانُ وَقَالَ سَوَابًا لَا يَتَكَلَّمُونَ They will not talk. Okay, next word is تَنَزَّلَ. تَنَزَّلَ means he came down. And as so he himself came down. No? So it is relating back to yourself. Tanazzala yatanazzalu tanazzul. Tanazzul is master. Tabayyana. Manal tabayyana, first word, what word of the mudare?
Yatabayyanu.
And master?
Tabayyan.
Tabayyun. Tabayyun. It became clear is tabayyana. To became clear is tabayyun. Next word is ta'akhara. Ta'akhara means he delayed. Manal ta'akhara is madi. He was himself delayed. And mudare would be? Yata'akharu. And masdar is? Ta'akhur. Ta'akhur. Tarabbasa. Tarabbasa means he waited. Hasan, tarabbasa? He waited. What is mudare?
Yatarabbasu.
Yatarabbasu. What is amar?
Tarabbas.
Nahi.
La tatarabbas.
Fa'il.
Mutarabbas.
Maf'ul.
Mutarabbas.
Master.
Tarabbas.
Tarabbas. To wait. Okay. So these are the words we learned today. Ta'allama means Hasan.
He learned.
Manal tawakkala means?
You trusted.
Tazakkara Hasan.
He took advice.
He received advice. He took advice. Tafakkara.
Pondered.
He pondered. Takabbala.
He accepted.
Takabbara.
He was arrogant.
Yeah, he was arrogant. He showed arrogance. Tafarraka.
He was divided.
He was divided. Takallama.
He talked.
He talked. Tanazzala.
He sat himself down.
He came down. Tabayyana.
He...
It became
clear.
It became clear. Ta'akhara. He? Akhara.
He? Delayed.
Delayed. Ta'akhir is also a link word. He delayed. Tarabbasa. He? Waited. Tarabbasa. He waited. Tarabbasa ya tarabbasu. Tarabbus is the master. So any questions for today's lesson?
No.
Okay. Subhanakallahumma wa bihamdika wa nashhadu an la ilaha illa anta wa nastaghfiruka wa natubu ilayk.